Imagine stumbling upon an object that defies all known history. A phone, resembling a device we use today, but dating back 800 years. This is the baffling story of the 800-year-old phone. Discovered in Austria, it's said to be an artifact from a time when phones were unimaginable. What makes it even stranger are the intricate inscriptions on its casing. Are they ancient symbols or evidence of a lost civilization? Conspiracy theorists suggest incredible possibilities like time travel or advanced ancient technology or perhaps an elaborate hoax. From a scientific viewpoint, it's essential to consider the context. While the mystery of the 800-year-old phone continues to captivate, remember, it's always crucial to approach such claims with a healthy dose of skepticism. The truth may remain elusive, but it's a reminder that history is full of enigmas yet to be unraveled.